Meantime, LA County District Attorney George Gascón responded to Union Pacific's concerns about theft and safety on the track, saying, quote, "My office is committed to working with our law enforcement partners and supporting efforts to ensure our collective safety. We understand how vital the rail system is to Los Angeles County and the entire nation, and we want to work with you in a productive manner to ensure that those who tamper with or steal from Union Pacific are held accountable."